It's a mock-up, isn't it? Hey, if this goes for $6,000, we're coming back here next year. We're going to have about $6,000. I'm going to buy something stupid.
I'm going to drive
that
Volkswagen back. Sell this.
Dude, so, I just want to see. He's like, I got to record.
It's not the one that you're looking at.
No, it isn't. This one's been beaten up.
Well used. I'd say 5.
Nice. Nice. We'll see. I like the color, right?
23. It's got the...
You think 23?
Yeah. It's got the original SS radial wheels.
You know what? I'm going to up you. I'm going to up you at 25. I'm giving this 25.
Alright.
Problem is, we got a bunch of shit before we get to these. But we're going to... I'm going to see how much that Volkswagen gets. I'm very curious.
Interesting to hear. My brother actually has done one like that. He traded for a Yamaha 262.
That's gonna sell for a lot, even though I fucking
hate you. I need your pickup back. You just popped that pickup.
I have a very bad bias.
Yeah, I need your pickup back. You just popped that pickup.
You know, it's a fun looking
job. Waving your hands and jumping up and down. I'm just kidding with you, buddy. Just letting everybody have a little fun.
2000 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited Sport. 2000 Wrangler. 4-liter, 6-cylinder engine, automatic transmission, 4-wheel drive, air conditioning, it's lifted.
Got
custom wheels, off-road tires, custom black, yellow, leather seats. Well, leather seat.
You know what? I hate Jeep so much, I can't get stuff. I'm going to give it 10.
Tubular bumpers, front and rear, LED off-road lights, alpine radio, Bluetooth
cable.
It's got a sub, recent soft top, custom hood. These cars are really popular these days. Marty, you know.
Right.
They have to be the roof. Let's go Jeep.
Hey, I'll be pissed if
you're not going to rock. I'm going to pass. I had something working about $15,000 for it. 15. I had something, that's a lot of Jeep right there, folks. I'm telling you. $15,000. I had something to get 15. You want to get 15? $15,000. 15. 10,000. Anybody want to get 10? 10. 5. Now 75. Money's on. 5. 75. I'm 75. Jump. Now 10. 7,500. 10. $10,000. I'm at 7,500. I'm going to get 10. 10. Give me 10. $10,000. 10,000. Now 12. 5. I'm at 10. Give me 12. 5. 10,000. Give me 12. 5. 5. 5. Give me 5. Give me 12. 5. I'm at 10, 11. I'll take $11,000. 10, 11.
Yep.
10, 5. Is that what you're saying, buddy? 10, 5. 10, 5. Now 11. $11,000. I'm at 10, 5. Now 30 minutes. I like bikes. I'll take 12, 4. 12, 4. That's a nice Jeep, sir. I want to see you drive it home for 12, 4. 12, 250. Now 12, 4. 12, 4. 12, 4. Well, you can get what you're spending the upgrades on. 12, 4. 12, 250. 12, 4. I'll take 12, 3. One time. 12, 250. 12, 3. 12, 3. I'm a 12-2-3. 12-3, you picked a nice Jeep, let's buy it. 12-3. 12-2-50, now 3. 3,300. I'm a 12-2-50, give me 12-3. Going once. 12-2-50, give me 12-3. Going twice. Third, if I'm a cow, get on the gun. I'm going to close it right here. My man from Dallas, Texas, is going to take up and over 15,000. Thank you, Bob. Appreciate it.
Well, didn't make it.
$200. Yeah. That sucks.
If you're interested in that Jeep, just come see one of us. We'll be glad to help you get it by today. Thank you.
I guess $2,000 on that.
Got a 2007.
There she is.
It's a very, very original Beetle. It says on the show.
Very fascinating about this.
That's a typo. It's maybe a 1.6.
I said 14, right?
These
you said 10?
73. It's got a stack of all
said 13.
Including the original brochures, the original window sticker, and receipts throughout its lifetime, a complete dossier of receipts on the 73 Super Beetle VW Coupe. Pretty sweet Stockholm car, but with white lights. It has period Jensen speakers in it and phase linear CD MP3 stereo system. Nicely documented, as I said, 1973 Volkswagen Super Beetle.
Sale the Beetle. And something, ladies and gentlemen, when I open them, I'm going to get 5,000 from the man from McAllen, Texas. Five, now 75. I'm in 5, give me 75, 75, 75, and another. 75. I'm in 5 and 75. 5 and 7, 6,000. Now 7. Now 7. Now what are you going to do, Jake? The man from McAllen, Texas is out for 7,000. 7,000. 7,000. Now 75. I got grants in. Now 7. Now 75. I'm at 7, give me 5, give me 75, give me 5, give me 75, 75, $7,500. 7,500. Look at all the work. We don't look at the chrome for 7,500. $7,500. 7,500. Set and got all the documentation, folks. I've got a three-ring binder here that's stacked plumb full. For $7,500.
Take a phone book from West Coffeeville.
$7,500. Now $8,000. $8,000. You're out the back. $8,000. Roy, your man's out. $8,000. $7,750. Now $8,000. How $8,000 going once? I'll give you a minute or two. $8,000. $7,750. Now $8,000. Going twice. $7,750. $8,000. Third time. $8,000.
It's absolutely loaded with documentation, including the original window sticker. It's got all the service history in the car throughout. Take a look at it. It looks like it's new. It's been wonderfully restored. The paint's beautiful. It's just a really stand-up example. You don't see this very often. This is the first year. Remember when Ryan O'Neill and Barbara Streisand went in nosedives in the San Francisco Bay in one. It's a beautiful 1973 from What's Up, Doc.
But it wasn't this one.
Well, no, yeah, it wasn't this one. That one sank.
All right.
Actually, it didn't sink.
8,000. I thought he would.
All the cop cars sunk.
8,500. 8,000. Now 85. 85. Yes, Roy's back in. 8,000. Now 85. 8,500. 85. Come on, proxy bid. 85. $8,500. I'd love to sell this Volkswagen to you. 85. 85. 85. Buddy, you're the man's out too in the front row looking at the car. 8,500. 8,500. Yes, does he want to make it
85?
8,500. Now 9. Now you're out again in the back. 9,000. 9,000. 9,000. 9,000. 9,000. You got me 8,500 every night. Y'all live on time? I'm going to close it right here. 8,500. Takes up and over 10,000 a day. Thank you for your bids.
Well, you wanted 10,000 for it.
Proxy, if you still want that, let us know. We'll get it done for you. 10,000.
Oh, it's a Ford Raptor. Oh, that is.
It's really short. I like the way the seats look.
It's a bench seat with a four shifter. It's a beautiful car. He uses it. Look at those.
Hell yeah. Wouldn't you?
Yeah. That's one thing that pisses me off about birds. It's like, I bought this Corvette. Cool. You gonna drive it around? No. It's got an original 26,000 miles.
That's what old people do. They buy it. They don't take them out.
And then like after like a few car payments, it's like, I wish I never bought it. Like,
that's a lot of people do that. A lot of people do that. That's one of my biggest fears, is regretting to buy something. Like, I don't regret buying my Chevy Volt. I'm actually very happy I bought it. Very reliable car. Oh, I love the class too, but my Volt, once I'm done paying for it, it's going to be my daily driver. I'm going to save up. I like that square body.
Yeah, that chick, the Spanish chick I was standing with?
The one that was making her boyfriend jealous.
apparently they broke up.
Oh, that's good news. Hey, go up to her. It's like, I've heard the news. Do you need a shoulder to cry on?
No, she's already been talking about it. I've been trying to get her out.
Tell her, you know, leave the past in the past. Let me go out and buy you coffee and take you out to dinner.
That's exactly what I tried doing. She's like, I'm busy.
Yeah, sometimes they mope for a little while. Girls usually get over a breakup a lot quicker than guys do, so.
I'm just hoping I don't put myself in the fucking, what's called, friend zone.
Yeah, friend zone anyways, as long as you had some fun. Bask in the fresh memories. Ooh. Yeah. I want to see how deep the hole goes and then dig it out deeper.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like Dave Chappelle. I want to find a vagina so big I can just crawl into it and sleep at night.
Way to live.
Every morning wake up and lick the walls.
It's not.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, you were in head first to that one, huh? Yeah. You got a really long
What do you think the fuel economy of this thing is?
Terrible.
Yeah.
Enjoyable though.
Yes.
I bet. Great.
See, this is the kind of car I grew up with when your uncle hit the brakes and you flew over to the front seat.
My parent, mom used to have a station wagon and I always sit in the back because my brother wanted a seat. I loved it because I'd slide around everywhere on it.
I don't know what kind of car it was, but I remember riding with Uncle, I think it was either Rick or Haas, but I'd be sleeping like up here, right? And I'd just be sleeping. Next thing I know, I'd fly.
My dad had a pickup truck like that. And all of us would be asleep in the back while we're going on road trips. And so we tried to get comfortable because we all had it's three of us sharing the bench seat. So we unbuckle and slide around. And while we're still sleeping, he's driving around and he leaned back and see us and slam on the brakes as hard as he can. Yes!
There's its incredibly weak motor.
The V6. Top speed is 88 miles an hour. That's the reason.
Yeah.
We gotta get that.
I love the story about this car though.
I guarantee you that thing doesn't have more than 30,000 miles on it.
You know, here in Houston, a lot of people buy brand new ones because apparently there was a whole entire warehouse full of stockpile parts.
Yeah, and there was. The doors. It's all. There's plenty of frames up, but doors. That's all we need. But they're planning on making new year models.
Yeah, it is a gorgeous looking car, though. For being the year it was made, back when cars were really kind of boring. Let's slowly make our way to the parts section. You gonna take a picture of it?
I don't like the color, but...
Actually, I like the color of this.
No, the inside, the interior.
Yeah, I still like it. I like it, actually. Orange is very much my favorite color.
He drives it, but he seldom does. That's the SS, but he's got the RS in it. So it's an SSRS.
You don't like the interior of this thing?
I don't like the color of the lights.
I think it looks good.
I'd go solid black then.
You go solid black. I like it. Like this. You get to see the lines and everything, and the stitching, the white is nice. You wouldn't have the white in here, huh? That's your complaint?
I don't like the felt.
No.
No, it looks big.
I don't know. The trunk is a little bit going too far. But, yeah. I like it though.
For the bodies.
Yeah. When the kid bounces around back there?
Yeah. That's right, kid.
I like it.
Now, it needs a giant hood scoop on it.
This is a car I'd be worried pulling up in a dark alley at night.
Tony walks out with his pimp suit on.
Dude, that would be great, actually, to wear like a mink jacket.
Yeah, to wear like all purple suit with a giant pimp hat.
I'd get out of this thing, yeah, with purple with white.
Yeah.
Like, it's,
yeah.
Big, the hat, you pull the big ass hat out of the passenger seat.
It just, you know what it needs more?
What?
If instead of being a pimp, you just put a cow skull on it and you can be a redneck.
Oh my god, it needs giant horns on it. You're right. These longhorns. That's one thing it's missing.
So you upgrade yourself.
I never thought about it.
To redneck.
That would take it to the next level if it had those big ass fucking horns on it.
Then you have like a 10 gallon hat and the big snakeskin boots. Okay. Howdy, y'all. My name's Rick. I'm here to fuck. My name's Chuck, and I like to fuck. What was it?
Yeah, I remember growing up, these were real popular for a little while. The tiny tires and hydraulics.
Oh, those? Yeah.
And then, like, that fad just died, like that. Woohoo! Nitrous kit. No, that's for the hydraulics for the lift. Those are hydraulic actuators.
How the hell did that happen?
Someone sat on it. Oh, it's got a scrape on it. I see what you're talking about.
Yourself.
But they get really elaborate with the hydraulic systems. It's almost like artwork.
It is, to them, yeah.
Yeah. See if we got an amp behind a piece of glass right there. I think it's very fascinating that they're decking out the trunks. Yeah. I used to own one of those. Chevy Blazer.
Yeah.
I drove home one day with the whole side of it scraped up and the doors dented in because I missed a turn, almost ran over a Honda coming out of a compact parking lot. You know, I just realized there's paintball gun parts on there. That's a paintball gun valve.
Yeah. Using it as a hydraulic. It's awesome. Why not?
I'm a little bit disturbed about the bald guy that's on there. It's like it's really nice until you see like the bald kid on there. It's like, yeah.
Oh, they said ball gag. I'm like, huh?
No. Hey, look. More paintball gun parts. Oh no, the side art. I like the side art on it. See that shit?
Yeah, that is dope.
I guess her and the wolf became good friends. Thank you. It's the front of it's still doing a little different, but.
Oh. That's not a Dodge, that's a
Ford. Scrapes. I like the way the front of this one looks.
Very pink.
I don't like the color. I like the floodlights on it.
Oh, that's a good picture.
Oh, that is a good picture.
I should start taking
it. You know this car, it kind of reminds me of a British bulldog. The front of it, it's got that droopy face look.
Yeah.
How much was it?
28. Oh well.
Better condition?
The other one's in the
What are those called? These tricycles? Huh?
Three-wheel recumbent.
Recumbent? Recumbent? Because there's a cheap Chinese one.
They got a train on it, though. They have a single wheel in the back, two wheels in the front.
They sell them on the internet? They sell these on the internet?
They sell the recumbents on the internet.
The recumbents?
Other than that, no. They came from a place called Trail Mate.
Trail Wing?
Yeah, Trail Mate.
Wait. Okay. I seen a cheaper, crappy one. I've never seen ones like this. I'm going to try to look for something like that.
Yeah, these are... they're not cheap, put it that way. I'm a dealer for them, and I don't sell very many of them because I don't feel worried too much about it, but they've done me 18 years of abuse. The oldest one's actually still out there on the track right now. Where he's riding.
Cool.
So.
All right, thanks. Where's this violator you're talking about? What we do?
19 bucks. Oh my god, I forgot what I need.
Monsters?
No.
$15, man? Kind of cool, I guess.
Exactly.
this thing right here actually works. They saw them online.
Oh.
You know what, $40, they run about 70 bucks new. It takes batteries. It shoots these little Nerf shots. That one I've never seen before. It fascinates me.
It'd be awesome if it works. You just show up at work with that?
I'll take it to the park and shoot kids with it. They're just Nerf guns. Need some valve covers?
These are impulse. You need 85. Those are for 454s. Those are nice though.
There is an amazing amount of crap here. Wow.
Every car show we go to, everybody brings their junk there too.
Oh, hell yeah. That little chair is badass. $40, $55, no, probably a horrendous amount.
$100, probably.
It's pretty tight looking though.
Yes.
I think your repulsion of collecting stuff is starting to shrink.
Yeah, by a lot. I don't know. Ever since we got the whole wheel for whatever, I'm like, yeah, that's my.
You
got a
goal. Yeah.
I wish I never.
Is it that
see-through engine the crank one?
How much is it? You got a price on it? Okay. Dude, that thing is badass.
I have one. It's badass because there's a crank on the back end.
It's $75.
It's badass though. Not for $75. Auto place.
than there are car parts and car stuff. What is the relation between comic books and toys and
cars?
Yeah.
And guys?
Yeah. I wonder. Apparently there is. How's your engine? The start?
Hey, I can put it on a
40 horsepower.
Put on the back of a go-kart. Beware of wife.
The camper is actually really cool though.
There's people in it, which is interesting. I'm assuming this is where they're chilling. This is one of those tiny home things.
Yeah, I'll totally buy this and drive it out.
That's camping right there.
Camping for you. Living for me.
Living for you?
Yeah. It actually sounds a lot like that. Hook it up to the mobile and drive out. Come on, think about it.
That's kind of cool. Don't get me wrong. You can do that yourself. I mean,
I gotta go over and get a t-shirt.
I get something to eat, boys.
I'm gonna go back there and find out.
You gonna look at the trailer and find out?
Here, check it out.
I'm more interested in the go-kart. How much you sell them for?
They're all individually priced. My buddy's pretty much downsizing his collection, and so he's priced everything. If you buy a couple, we can make a deal or something. It's a pretty cool hat too.
Thanks.
Yeah. We had NES systems earlier. People came and bought them, and pretty much down to the games, and then like Super Nintendo stuff, and the N64 console.
Some of those bags, you can even put in the bags, but...
I'll show you and see if they got Turtles in Time, but they get all the Mega Mans. Mega Man 5, I mean, it's kind of hard to find. I've always wanted to play this one. Especially the ROM industry, kind of.
Super Ghosts and Ghouls.
Yes, that's the best one, by the way. Super Ghouls and Goose. You see? Is it $15?
Yeah, $15.
I'm buying this.
Cool.
I'm pretty sure I got $15.
Okay. I'd take card too if you need to. Or PayPal, Venmo, whatever works.
Super Ghouls and Goose. Yes. He's telling me up to 20.
I got change if you need it too.
Oh my god! They got Turtles in Time!
Of course!
$40! $40! God damn it. That's a motherfucker.
You just spent 15.
Yeah, no, that's alright. Was it? Frame?
No, it's a. Remember that one that the guy wanted me to pay $2,600 in recording?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that. This is the SS Nova. It's a 72. But this one's a 2-door.
Is that a mouse pad?
That is a mat. Sir, yes.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, look at these.
How much are these pads?
The mats are 25 for one, 2 for 40. The more you buy, the better the deal. These are all limited edition. When they originally did them, 3,000 each. All from artists that did cards for Magic the Gathering.
Oh, dude, that one's badass.
Card games and shows and stuff.
Bring that one to the top. I just saw a worm.
That's a nice one.
An ancient dragon. Dude. They're pretty tight. Fortunately, I've already spent my money.
Yeah, we also have the deck boxes. It can hold a full deck with and sleeves. It has the little insert that has carries your dice and counters and all that good stuff.
Munchkin.
Buy five, get one free. Yeah, all the game and toy stuff is all that goes from. Just haul the boxes out of the warehouse. It's amazing what you're in. When you forget what's in the boxes.
In my opinion.
I like big dogs. They can eat you alive.
Yeah, but big dogs, you know, they die sooner and they take big shits and they bite the fuck out of your leg.
Sorry, right? it's kind of funny. He doesn't like anybody besides girls. I don't know why.
He's your kind of dog, Tony.
I know.
Yeah, they covered up the fans. Oh, there's some kind of party thing up there.
Go to sofa.
Oh, karaoke. Maybe, I don't know.
It's called Orange.
Thank you. fact that none of this was here when it went in.
Yep. It is a little taco truck over here. Well, you just reached the end of it, Tony.
Which way? Where that
way? We parked that way.
Let's go that way. See, that's about as small as a dog I would go. That
really?
That one's a pit. Oh.
That might be as big as a dog I would go. Yes, give me footage. Murder.